But now, for the moment that you have all been waiting for, Notch is going to officially release Minecraft.